Have you ever wondered why on sex education it kind of looks like a mashup of modern day and the 1980s? Well, that's actually deliberate because the creator, Laurie Nunn, actually wanted it to pay homage to movies such as The Breakfast Club and Pretty in Pink.